everybody, I thought I'd do a quick tutorial. This routine is for probably, well, it depends on how much you want to practice. I'd say from 7 upwards, but it is still quite a bit tricky, and there is a quick bit that is very quick, but I'm sure with a little bit of practice, rewinding and starting again, you can do it. So let's start. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna bring your hands down in front of you. You go one, flip your hands around the other way, two, and then go three and four, almost like, where did you get it from? So it goes one, two, three, four. You can pop that knee if you want. Three and four. So five, six, seven, eight. So it goes one, two, three, four. You're then gonna close your feet together and you're gonna put your left hand on top of your right shoulder. So it goes one. Good, so it goes from there to there. Five, six, seven, eight. So one, two, three, four, five. Good, from here, you're gonna change your arms round the other side, changing the popped knee as well if you want. So it goes from here to here. You're then gonna bring your arms across your body like this as your right leg comes out. So it goes out and then step on that right leg towards the back. Okay, let's just go from the beginning. So five, six, seven, eight. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You're gonna do two pumps with your left arm, kind of pulling your arm up. And again, this is quite a big TikTok move with loads of people doing pulls this way. This pull is coming down and you're bringing your hip to the front. So it goes one and two, okay? Now, as you do this, you're gonna go one, two, and then you're gonna take this foot and then gonna go behind you. So it goes one, two, three. Okay, we're gonna get to that in a second. We'll go from the beginning of it. So five, six, seven, eight. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Let's try it again, a bit slower, and then we'll do it a bit quicker. So five, six, seven, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, finish on your right. Good. Now this bit is the quick bit, okay? They spell out G-E-N-E-T-I-C-S, nearly forgot there. And with each letter, there is a move, okay? So it goes G, E, okay? So G, E, G, E. N, you open the hands, then close them. So it goes G, E, N, E. The next letter is T. The easiest one because you go T. So it goes G, E, N, E, T. Now, if you go G, E, you've got nowhere to go. So make sure you keep your arms kind of in a little bit. So G, E, N, E, closing the arms, E, T. Good. Let's go from the beginning just to G, N, E. So five, six, seven, eight. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, and six, and good. So it's G-E-N-E, all right? Straight into the T. So G-E-N-E-T, okay? A bit quick, I feel like a cheerleader. So G-E-N-E-T, five, six, seven, eight, G-E-N-E-T. Slow, then really quick. Five, six, seven, eight, G-E-N-E-T. Bit quicker, five, six, seven, eight, G-E-N-E-T. Good, now that's just the first couple of letters. You've got G-E-N-E-T-I-C-S, okay? So I-C-S, you're here, it goes I, C, and then on S, you'll either do S down to the right, the left side, or you'll finish center for the end of the chorus when they repeat it again. So let's go from the beginning, so five, six, seven, eight. So where'd you get that bard next bit? Is it from God? And did you work real hard? G-E-N-E-T-I-C-S. And the thing with this, it kind of has a little bit of a sneaky count. It goes G-E-N-E-T-I-C-S, boom. Did you get that bass? Boom. Okay, so it goes straight in. So as it goes G-E-N-E-T-I-C-S, up, two, three, four. Okay, so you've got two of them, but you're obviously starting on that. And one, two. Makes sense when you hear it with the music. Okay, so I'm gonna go through the timer. So five, six, seven, eight. So one, two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, and six, and seven, eight, and one, two, three, four. Carrying on from there, we're gonna do the next bit. Now, I don't know if you've ever seen Deep Shade of Blue by Steps. This move is very similar to that. So what you're gonna do is, as you get to here, you're bringing your Deep Shade of Blue hand across to the right side. It goes one, two, three, four, five. So it goes one, two, three, four, five. Now this arm is getting you ready to prep to go all the way around behind yourself. So you're gonna go from here and you're gonna spin on your right foot with your left leg behind you. So you're gonna go spin back to the front, okay? Don't worry about where your feet land at the moment, I will go through it. So it goes one, two. So get used to kind of making sure your wrist is nice and limp and your fingers, you don't wanna be like this, okay? It's down, up, in, out, spin around. Yes? So let's try it from G-E-N-E-T-I-C-S. So it goes G-E-N-E-T-I-C-S. Did you get that bass and but? Is it all fake? Did you go to LA? What she sings, okay? You need to kind of end with your left foot forward, okay? So as you've spun, you take this left foot all the way around, all the way around, all the way around, all the way around, to land here, because you're then gonna go right, left. Okay, sorry, left, right. You're gonna go left, right. Let's go from the beginning all the way through to there. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four. Now this is the last bit we're pleased to know. When you've landed, you've gone right, left. You do the G-E-N-E-T-I-C-S again, but obviously this foot is in the wrong place. The left foot needs to be behind. So as you do the G-E-N-E-T again, this left foot goes behind as you start it. Just to throw in a little bit of extra difficulty, okay? So it goes G-E-N-E-T-I-C. And to finish, S, straight down, because it's the last bit. Let's go very slow from the top, then we'll do it medium, then we'll do it full speed. So five, six, seven, eight. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five and six and seven, eight, and. So I was gonna do it slow, and that really wasn't very slow, was it? I apologize, I'll do it slower. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, ready behind. Three, four, five, and six, and seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, spin. One, two, three, four, five, and six, and seven, eight, and. Here we go. How you get that ball? Praise from God. Don't you work real hard? And that was slower. Okay, I did actually slow it down a little bit. I'll do it a little bit slower for everybody, and then I'll put it on full speed. How you get that ball? Praise from God. Like I say, So it doesn't matter if you get it wrong. I'm going to put it on quick one more time. And like I say, you can practice it and practice it and practice it and see how you get on. Dancing is all about having fun. And it doesn't matter if you go wrong. The times I go wrong, I get to edit this. So even if I do go wrong, I can cut it out. We all make mistakes. It's just about having a bit of fun. How you get that bar? Is it fun girl? Look, you work real hard. G-E-N-D-G-S-E-S. How you get that bay? Is it all bay? How you in LA? G-E-N-D-G-S-E-S. Let me know how you get on. Shove it on TikTok. Tag me, JustJDance. Subscribe, like, comment, all that shindig. And stay safe, stay happy, stay inside if the quarantine's still going on. If we're past quarantine, party, have fun, and live life to the max. See you soon, everybody. Bye.